aware of the latest information on the COVID-19 outbreak and through your national and local public health authority. Most people who become infected experience mild illness and recover, but it can be more severe for others. The latest information available on the WHO website https://www.who.in/.